Yeah. one of my remains. What are your first remains? So continue to go your way. In the next 4 minutes, we'll look at the panel. Richards, Wilson, Reyes, Diaz, Zamora, Salto, another Richards and Reyes. Again, the yellow card is not a huge lead on him, right? Well, one more than the no games. He's going to put it on the seat.
Thank you.
excellent coach. Really got off. He did a great job at this sportsmanship. Trouble with that, it's rain and the community. That's funny though, not so hard to bring away from the rest of that. Love it. Luis Cortez and Aaron Lewis. Cortez at the bottom. Lewis to the outside and makes a sink on the outside of Lewis. They had to get the mic. Lewis to the inside. Gets it and loses it once again. Outside, inside, Lewis. Well, though, Aaron Lewis does know how to pass on the committee to Rhino with Trackway instead of Rhino. Oh, and a twirl. Don't take that. That allows the contest to close in on the two of them for a shot at that podium. Leather, comfortably checked out. Lewis, still all over the protest. So Lewis now making his way in the infield. Cortez now putting in the infield on kind of 8 second deficit on that one. Most unfortunate weather for the start finish line.
Gonzalo.
No, wait, no?
No.
Oh, what? Okay, let's check down this thing. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Do you need one pot? Charlie, what do you have to do? There can only be one white card per main event. Yeah, but 3 seconds on the clock. So I'm going to pay
Incidental
contact there. Two card manual, side by side down the back plate. You gotta trust that guy, you know? Somebody's gotta do it. Kyle still goes on to the game for a minute, not sure.
Oh, my
God. Sportsman podium. Funny guy right there. You did it? Okay. Have you been through the last one yet? Could you have done the last one?
No, I
didn't get
the last one.
Okay, yeah. So back up. Sorry, back up again. You should have lost one yesterday. Remember guys, we're only taking the top three of the podium in this one. Only the top three. Try your best. Richards.
What's up?
11 yards. The line of Montreal, number two. And blue, Barry, in the third spot. You know, this is definitely a good race. Not anything going on, no contact, expected riders, but very close nonetheless. Mark is only 10 feet back to our looking at the round record. Richard, man, he's got a lot of laps in, and Mark makes a little change over there. Oh, that's P2. A little bottle there. Allow himself to close it on the closet. Come on, fellas. Keep it in here. 1.5 seconds separated one to two, and also two to three. Mark finds a little wet spot. Little ball for the mark. So for the closer spin again. This is your fault. Give me a minute.
Bye. Yeah.